Missing someone, without you. Missing someone,
Hi guys, we are here for MomoCon 2023. We're super excited to hear you guys all about it.
And you deserve.
Venturing around the exhibit hall, aka the holy grail of anime merchandise, I was on a mission. I needed a Your Forger figurine. And if you know me and you follow my socials, Spy X Family has been one of my favorite new anime series for the longest time. So much so that I started reading the manga, and I hadn't read any other manga series before this. So I knew that this series had a chokehold on me for sure, and after walking around and seeing a bunch of cool cosplays, we actually came across some booths that were selling Spy X Family merchandise. But they're either out of my price range, or they weren't the type of figurines that I was looking for. And after passing table by table, I finally found the Your Forger figurine that I wanted.
Brilliant, incredible, amazing, show-stopping, spectacular.
After this, we decided to head to the Demon Slayer photoshoot because James was dressed as Tank on Uzis. It was super fun and we loved seeing everybody's cosplays. We were kind of crunching for time and so we had to head back to the hotel afterwards to get ready for the evening's festivities. Look who I ran into. Crazy, 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 crazy. Wait, what? Can you do that again? Do that again, please.
You went four times.
Please.
I went wrong. This is super.
You could just let me have that.
Can you describe it? For the cam.
Just imagine, right?
Okay.
You're looking at a newborn baby.
Mm-hmm.
Now put that look into a drink.
Uh-huh.
You're sipping on
it. It tastes
pie?
Even better than that.
Put that out.
It tastes even better than that.
Okay.
Mm. Mm. Yum, it's good.
Get over there.
All right, you give it a taste, James.
All right.
See, he gets it.
Fight, one more. It's like if oyster was a fruit.
Hi, guys, good morning. What's up?
Same.
We are now getting ready for day two of MomoCon. James is getting ready in the bathroom. His hair is white. Guys, look who I just came up with. So exciting. Heck yeah. So we are about to go to the dealer's room. Well, first we're going to fix my costume because my socks just won't stay up. So once we get that done, we're going to go to the dealer's room, shop some more, and then probably just chill and have a great day. After attending more photo shoots that day, we went back to the hotel and we were picked up by our friends for that night's parties, which I couldn't quite remember until I started editing this video. We ended up getting back at our hotel at maybe like 4 in the morning, but it was definitely worth it. And I didn't get a chance to take any pictures of my makeup or my outfit that night, and so I took a clip before I headed to bed. Before departure, I wanted to show you guys these super cute items that I got from the exhibit hall from this one vendor named Rainbrew. Rainbrew? Rainbrew. Anyways, they're super duper cute, and I got these prints as well. It was buy two, get one free, and so we got this third one for James. It's absolutely adorable, and I'm so thankful for my time at MomoCon. We're leaving!
It was fun. It was fun.
So yeah, can't wait for next year, and just want to let you know that I love you. Bye!